Now arriving to be possible and negativity and comp. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. It's
my genius is finally recognized.
Starkiller, thank you, sir, with the 14-month in a row. So sorry I haven't been around for the streams. Been away from Overwatch for a while and busy with life and other games. Good to see the ratting. Rat King still ratting about. Well, thank you, Starkiller 1999. Much appreciated, man. Yeah, yeah. People come and go. I gotcha. You know, we keep ratting. So thank you for the subscription, man. Good to have you back. Just checking if my frames were dropping when I move around like crazy. Wait here, Sheldon's point. Perfect. That's right. I killed both tanks. My tanks can handle the rest. I hope. Shit, Mercer already has ult. Jesus Christ. To get a little more than that, Lucio, you gotta. It's like, Lucio, you gotta actually heal outside the shield because that stops you. Good boop. Okay, no one kept the point yet. I'm not over there.
I did not get that.
Alright. That was a long contest. Let's see what we can do. What do they got? Genji, Winston, Hammond. Same right there. I didn't know there was a mine in there with me. In the open ground against the McCree. The good news is we kind of lost that fight and they committed a sound barrier at the end. Seven percent is actually a very good point for us to be at. Shouldn't be. So if we took it at 87%, it's actually very difficult if you get a team wipe to get back to the point before it hits power counts down. Because of the overtime increase in spawn. Take the Hammond. Tried.
Shimmy, okay.
Maybe if I didn't kill that Genji, and he actually, went for the blade at that point, you know, maybe it would've been different, but... You see, Genji, he's hurt, he's going for health back. Trying to kill him, right? That is a long-ass point, though. That's a good... 9 minutes for a single point. I hate that with Hammond. If they changed one thing with control, I really wish, like, Hammond wouldn't steal my momentum. Supports and a DPS over there. Oh, there goes the DPS. But ball apparently doesn't count as oppressive CC. I wouldn't really consider it that oppressive. It doesn't stop you from doing things, but I don't like how it's such Hammond. I just don't like how momentum can be overwritten in Overwatch. And act as if it's a stun. Fine, don't contest. Don't contest. Give it to him. Just making our spawns longer, boys. Damn. Yeah, Widow, I know. At least there's no Echo this week, right?
Score 1-1.
Now we're on the map where I should have an advantage, correct? I think. My Widow is rage hacking, by the way. The Widow we don't have? I'm not sure what you mean. Their Widow? I guess some games are just like that. At this point, someone tries something sneaky, right? The ballsy play. I mean, if you keep getting picks, that's fine, but I'm pretty sure this Lucy's gonna die.
Okay.
close.
I like how everyone a year ago was saying McCree ult's so terrible, and it's still just one of the best ults in the game. If anyone's in the open after 2 seconds, they're taking a shit ton of damage. Well, that was a shit ton of very long holds.